thank you for answering the social relationship section of this interview. Now, for the last section, please answer the questions as truthfully and as quickly as possible. Thank you for your willingness to work for Rama Industries. We are now processing your PAT4C2 answers. While we evaluate the answers, please take a look at the benefits and terms of agreement on your right and left. We have found a position matching your profile by
87%.
Please, have a pleasant assignment with Rama Industries. Press the red button to accept the terms and conditions and begin working.
This is Saturn HQ. You have your first task as the new technician of Base M. We have lost our communication link with the base. Re-establish the comm link between HQ and the comm station. When this is done, we will send further instructions. HQ out.
Data won't reach Basie. There's not much we can do. It won't be here anymore. Do you think that... Why is the comlink to HQ back on?
Did I undo that already?
Can't be. I just saw him heading to the generator. Bloody hell. Phil, they didn't listen. They sent someone.
Goddamn Rama executives.
You there, in the comm station. I am the operating director here, Amanda Pohl. Listen, there is no time to explain, but all the mission data is being loaded in the cargo train.
This is Saturn HQ. Good, we have the comm link up. Thank you. Next, you should head to Base M. On your way there, you could lower the weather station telescope to protect it from the storm. HQ out.
One more data barrel, and we're done.
Copy that, Amy. I found the generator's control rod automation. I'll bypass it now.
Karen. Nothing in the base changes. My hair and fingernails were not growing. I think time was standing still. I dream about Ethan and Jessica every night. Even the drugs don't numb the dreams anymore. Yet I keep taking them. And some of the dreams are back at home. But they act like I'm dead. Not hearing anything I say and just looking right through me. I keep telling myself they're only nightmares. I'm alive. I know I'm alive. Patrick is dead. But I am alive. I want him to have a face again. Oh, fuck it. I'm holding on to whatever keeps me even close to sane. Yeah, Karen. Don't give it up just yet. I'm so tired of hoping for any goddamn thing anymore. I'm tired of this loop. I'm tired of calling it life. Oh, it's getting quite stifling in here. I'm thinking about moving into the lab. Stop avoiding the thing in there. The atmosphere there feels somehow lighter. Karen Kowalski. I am a technician here in Research Base M. I don't know how, but it looks like everyone has disappeared. I was building the platform below the lab and then... Well, I'm alone here. Most of the power is off. Communications are out. And the airlock door is stuck. At least the oxygen level seems stable. So if you're listening to this, come and find me. For myself now. I only found a couple of cassettes, so I had to tape over the old ones. I think this one is going through its 6th re-recording already. The boredom's really getting to me. Out of desperation, I've decided to break into the study library. I had to manually override the door system. You know, things are getting bad when you're resorting to breaking and entering just to read some of Philip's literary classics.
By the time I get out of here, I'll probably be the most sophisticated Rama technician in the solar system.
Thank you.
tried to keep Amy's research work going on here. Even with the lack of light, the plants seem to be doing fine. But the bees are behaving strangely. They seem to spread some kind of luminescent dust. Now they are keeping out of reach, so I haven't been able to catch one to examine, but I'll keep trying. If this is some kind of experiment, I wouldn't mind it ending soon and the rescue team coming through the airlock. A week feels like a month when you're alone in the dark. I found our doctor's lighter in the study. Along with the limited power I've been able to generate from the exercise bike and, well, let there be light, as they say. I brought up some fertilizer from the cargo, but it hasn't really perked up the plants at all. I guess I'm not the only one missing sunlight around here.
Thank you. Oh!